Hey, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggestion. It's suggested to me by the bro, Chris Boss. Good looking, buddy, for the suggestion and support. You already know the vibes. And he told me to check out another Will the Rapper track. You already know the vibes. You put me onto like two tracks by him, and I was already like, yo, I need to hear more. So good looking, buddy, for sending me more. Not to mention you the top shot to the top commenter of this channel. I appreciate you heavy, buddy. And yeah. Let's check this out. And also this RP Will Walker, I believe it is. Let me see. I'm sorry, I forget. I'm smack right now. Oh no, this is Will the Rapper. This is a different man. I'm smack. But still. RP Woke Up Will. There you go. Woke Up Will. RP Diamond. I thought that was him. This is Will the Rapper, No Use. Let's see. Let's check this out. Let's see what this is talking about. 3 years ago.
Pastor, but I ain't never met a nigga with a master's. A job's cool, but this money faster, cause them rent dates keep coming fast. I'ma live for now, don't want nothing after. I don't know if it's something after. I don't know when this something's over. That money's worth chasing something over. And my moms ain't raised nothing but a soldier. Raised her hand, gave her shoulder. Shorty opened up, but I ain't gave her closure. So I called her up and then she came on over. Life's a bitch and I done came all on her. Fuck life and death, but I ain't done with this dirty work. And that's why I can't wash my hands yet. And I admit I didn't grew up, but I don't feel I'm a man yet. Don't worry about what I plan next. I ain't executing my plans yet. That's your hardest problem. Pocket watching, clocking profits. Ain't gon' stop it, not gon' fix it, not gon' block it. Fuck around and hit rock bottom. And that's cool with me. I didn't think it was a church or school for me. And that was usually, but like, what that shit gon' do for me? If it can't pay a bill or buy food for me, then it just want no use to me. It just want no use to me. Shit want no use to me. Dear God, what's it do? I think I'm doing good, what's the truth? These talks more comfortable, but they say the priest close to, what's the proof? Like, what's the woof? Talking to this old man in this fucking booth, like he can hear and understand what I'm coming through, or I'm coming from, no disrespect to you. But I can't tell him for these groceries, turn an addict out of old crackhead, who was cleaned up with just one rock. What it took to make him look back dead. I can't tell him all that we doing up in these dirty streets just to get up out him. Oh, how if we ever catch a op on this, only we gots beat the shit up out him. Cause in the streets, as they fear you, then they less likely to try you. Your enemies nowhere near you, but they ain't less likely beside you. It be your right hand that go wrong with you. The right plan, but the wrong nigga. Be the same nigga on the song with you. Leave your south face like strong liquor. Like, damn, my nigga, even you too. What the fuck done got into you? After all the shit that we been through, you mean to tell me that you switching too? We was on the ass and licks for cash. I guess all of that don't mean shit to you. And they outside trying to judge and they can't maintain what I'm getting through. Cut the TV off, it ain't shit to view. My mind gone, it ain't shit to lose. All she see is me, all I see is money. Guess me and her, we got different views. I met many men from different paths who couldn't fathom what I done been through. And I done met niggas, know exactly what I'm talking about with my men too. And I done met some niggas who bluffing about it, cause they thinking that the shit cool. But I ain't never met a nigga yet that could come get me all the shit. So just listen to me, listener. You can't live your life a saint if you judge the sinners. And you gotta start the race with losers just to end the race a winner. And that's cool with me. I didn't think it was a church or school for me. And that was usually, but like, what that shit gon' do for me? If it can't pay a bill or buy food for me, then it just want no use to me. It just want no use to me.
I'm rocking with it. It was smooth. Shout out Will the Rapper, No Use. I'm rocking with, well, Will the Rapper, I'm rocking with that. And also, shout out to Brody Chris Bus. You already know the vibes. Top shotta, top commenter. Good looking, buddy, once again for the suggestion and support. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Maybe be the next top shotta, next top commenter. Who knows? But yeah. I'm out.